I'm gonna bring them when, I'm gonna bring them.
Yes, sir.
Get your ID back.
Thank you.
What's your phone number?
My phone number?
Yeah.
I don't have a phone.
You don't have a phone?
No.
You got two phones right there.
No, actually, that's his phone, and he's on it.
Yeah?
And this is my girlfriend's phone. I don't have a phone.
What's a good phone number to reach at?
I don't have a phone, man.
Yeah, you know, no way for nobody to reach at, huh?
I have my address. You can write me a letter.
Okay. Well, I got you a ticket for no seatbelt, all right?
Okay.
Sign the red X, not a mission of guilt. She'll take care of it before the 25th of June. Copy.
Thank you. Am I free to go? Huh? No.
Alright, so this drives lots of insurance back. You're free to go,
alright? Alright. Hey, man, where's a good place to eat around here?
I don't know. Where do you want to eat? What do you want to eat?
Shit, anything good, man.
I don't know. What are you hungry for?
Shit, burgers.
My house right down the street.
What's down there?
What's that?
What's down there?
IHOP.
That's it?
Like a Applebee's or something, nothing.
It's Applebee's back there.
Applebee's back in back here in Shawnee.
Oh, okay. All right.
All right, man. All
right, you got the crew to go. Have a good night.
Thank you.
Mr. Shanky, you want to ask you a couple questions?
About what?
Okay. Can I talk to you about a few things?
About what?
You got any prepared alcohol in the car tonight?
No, man.
Any narcotics firearm?
No.
No. Can I search your car?
No.
No?
No.
All right, man. Enjoy your dinner.
All right.
Thank you, officer.
Have a good night.
Yeah.